I am a Charr. In this world of constant battle, I am the deadliest weapon of all. I respect no authority but the clenched fist of my legion. With engines of destruction, we have killed our gods. We reclaimed our homeland of Ascalon, and we planted victory banners on the graves of our enemies. Yet, if we waver, it could slip through our claws. Victory, at any cost. The Iron Legion's war cry can be heard in the churning of gears and the roaring of siege engines. I serve the Iron Legion. I build the future. I forge the weapons of Charr supremacy. I've earned the respect of my comrades and forged alliances I can call on in times of need. My Legion values innovative solutions, efficient execution. Like our steel, we do not bend. Centuries ago, humans stole Ascalon from the Iron Legion. They have paid for that crime in blood, but the usurpers fight us even in death. Today, the combined armies of the Black Citadel will assault the ghosts that plague Iron Legion territory. I've been assigned to reinforce the Bulwark. Let the Ash Legion strike from the shadows. Let the Blood Legion die on the field. I am part of the machine. This is my story.
Over here, soldier. I've got new orders for you.
I need your help, soldier. Tribune Brimstone has ordered me to the crypt, but I'm too torn up to make it.
What's so important that the Blood Legion Tribune is there?
The ghost of Duke Berrigan is far more powerful than we thought. His army just broke through our defenses. Ritlock's about to fight him head on. If he succeeds, it'll be weeks before the ghost reforms, and we can rebuild our perimeter.
On my way.
I don't like this. The war band is scattered.
Here goes the ghost.
Hey, you! Wake up and get over here!
Rise for you!
Make our war band proud! Tribune Brimstone's fighting Duke Berrigan. His orders are to get down there and back him up.
Best fight in years. You go on. I'll be right behind you.
Destroy you all!
I heard what you did down in that crypt, soldier. Impressive.
Tribune Brimstone was calling the shots. I just did my job.
Don't sell yourself short. You were part of the team that took down Baradin and stopped the ghost assault. Smokestead is safe now, and you helped make it that way. People are still on edge, though. It'd help if they saw someone like you making the rounds, lending a hand. The quicker we get this place squared away, the sooner the Legions can get back to business. You can help. I'd rather have volunteers. But if I have to issue an order, I will.
That won't be necessary, Legionnaire. I hereby volunteer.